new season has gotten off to a great start, I feel. Thanks to our current champion, Jason, who, as you just heard, has accumulated a shade under $200,000. Now, do we have a new dynasty building here? Last year belonged to Jeopardy James Holmesauer. How many more wins before our fans start referring to Jeopardy Jason? Carolyn and Frank will have something to say about that in this half hour. Let's see how things work out. Good luck. Here we go.